This piglet was stuck in a gate on a pig farm in Germany. He kept struggling, but no one would help him. Finally, an activist stepped in and rescued him. He was so neglected, he could barely move. Piglets were found sick, dying, and twitching uncontrollably. They lived amid maggots and had no sunlight. Nearly all the pork, bacon, and ham in stores comes from farms like this. Please, don't eat pigs.